Okay, guys, so now we're gonna work back take from the same position we did before, from the arm lock, okay? That position is really effective, okay? Like really, really effective. You guys can train. If you guys get the right details, you guys are gonna do that a lot in training tournament. So, you're gonna be here, the same position, you get on the 50-50, okay? When you get here on the 50-50, I'm gonna do the same thing. I cannot let him pass the leg to the other side, okay? His leg needs still be on the 50-50, but my leg, I'm gonna pass to the other side, okay? So I'm gonna control his leg, so it will be harder for him to pass to the other side. Put on the spider guard, I can put him back on the mat or not, okay? So pass to the other side, but look, I'm controlling his leg, so he cannot pass to the other side. Now same thing, I'm gonna push, look, push, close the guard. When I close the guard, let's suppose I'm gonna do here the arm lock. Look, I make the grips and control here, the same one, okay? But let's suppose when I put here, I do not feel comfortable to do the arm lock, you know, or I feel dangerous, his elbow is escaping here, okay? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a grip here, I'm gonna stretch his arm to the other side, then I'm gonna sit and control all the way his opposite collar from the back. So I'm gonna sit, gonna do like this, here, or the collar, if it's open, sometimes I can control. If not, I just make a grip here on his armpit. See? The back of his armpit. When I do this, I close my elbow. When I close my elbow, look. I put place my foot on the mat. Escape. Look, see? I'm almost on the back. Escape. Keep escaping. Now look, this one is not one good hook from the back. So I'm gonna block here. Try put your knee up. He cannot because of this foot. If I don't have this foot, look. If I try, no, stay there. If I don't have this foot here, like let's suppose it's here. When I try put this foot, he can close the knee. No space. So this hook here, I block him. Try close the knee. He can't. So I come, put this hook, let go the other one. Now look, seat belt control. When I do seat belt control, you guys can see he's on top of my leg. So it's harder for me to put this hook. So for sure, like if he have a good experience, good competitor, he's gonna try to escape the hip to the side. No problem, I have the seat belt control. What I do, go on top, put this knee on the back of his, back. That's really important, the tail. Look, rotate here a bit. This foot, this leg here is really important. I need to put my knee on the back of his back and bring my knee all the way up. Do like this. But I am with the seat belt control. So I'm here, put my knee. Now I roll back. Look, where am I? Back take with both hooks, very tight. Okay? So, very important you pay attention to the details. I like show the technique the max details I can, you know, so if you guys can remember some in the training or in the competition, it will make a lot of difference. So 50-50, control the leg, create the space, pass, boom, close, okay? Or I don't feel comfortable to do the arm lock, or I prefer to take the back, depend of his reaction, depend how I feel. I feel. So cross the leg, the arm, sit, make a grip here. Look, now I can control his collar because his knee is up, his gi is open a little bit. So same concept, escape the hips. Look, I'm here. So this one, this hook is just for a block to put this one. Seat belt control. Even if I even doubt this hook, I know I'm gonna take the back. You know? Escape, try escape. No problem, look. I'm here on the half guard. But look the grip I have. It's just like close the knee, foot on top of his shoulder, roll back. Try stay there. Okay, try. He can't look. I bring, he's very light. I'm gonna get that back here.